Here, Nuclear Man from the 1987
Superman
movie.
Film, this film that was horrible, but the Billion was 4. So great.
Superman 4
from 1987.
It's great to have him here. He was like a forgotten character.
Yes.
I mean, DC made all these great characters for the movies.
And they always forgot.
Only Bendis.
All these creations from the Alan Salkin universe.
And here, watching him fighting against
Michael Keaton, it's like the '80s are here. The '80s, the '80s.
That was the idea of the arcade.
The latest eighties.
The aesthetics.
Yes, the latest eighties, the first nineties for me were the best decade.
Because
to be a kid.
It's, you know, a DC versus Marvel Mugen in the classic. The old manner, the good old stuff here, the Flash.
You can see.
Yes, Supergirl is Kenneth Slater, the cabins is great.
Hercules.
Of course, here if you check the cabins, and some we made up like Miss Marvel. There wasn't a show about Miss Marvel in the 70s, but here we made it to exist them.
We love this.